Good evening, children. Today we will be focusing on letter writing. As we all know that before the advent of modern technology made communication so easy, and the art of writing a letter was considered as an important requirement. Even today, a letter is an important means of communication in both the workspace as well as our personal lives. So let us understand that there are broadly two types of letters, namely formal letters and informal letters. But then there are also a few types of letters based on their contents, formalities. The purpose of letter writing is going to be different. So here we are going to be talking about the formal letters. These letters, they follow a certain pattern and formality. They are strictly kept professional in nature and directly address the issues concerned. Any type of business letter or letter to authorities fall within this category. And on the other hand, if you talk about the informal letter writing, they are written to friends and they are more or less personal, and you can write it in a very casual manner and the nature is absolutely friendly. To make the format more easy, we have divided it into three parts, and talking about the very first part, that is addressing, it consists of the sender's address, then comes the date, then comes the receiver's address, then comes the subject, and comes the salutation. That is, respected sir and ma'am. Talking about the second part, that is the body consists of three paragraphs. The first paragraph consists of introduction of the subject or the cause. The second paragraph is about the discussion of the earlier steps. The third paragraph consists of solution and conclusion. So one needs to remember that whenever you are starting with the letter writing, when you are writing to an editor, you have to write something in praise of the newspaper. So in the very first line, you can write down that, respected sir, through the columns of your esteemed newspaper, I would like to express my views, or I would like to express my concern on so and so topic, whatever has been given to you in the letter writing. The third part, that is the closing salutation, it consists of phrases like thanking you, yours faithfully, yours sincerely, and then comes your name and your designation. To begin with, we are going to be taking an example over here. I have not written the question on the board. I will just read it out. That you are Amit Anushka, write a letter to the editor of the Indian Express, 6 MG Road, Delhi, about the growing degradation of the environment, and suggest measures to protect the environment. So here, that is the very first step that we have done, is that is sender's address coming, then date, then your receiver's address, then comes the subject, then comes respected sir. And here I've already told you that you have to write something in praise of the newspaper, and then comes your causes. So in the causes, I have written pollution, industrialization, man's greed. This has to be, all these three points can be covered in the very first paragraph, that how these three important points, they are affecting the earth. They are helping, or maybe they are supporting for the degradation of the earth. So you can just cover them up. Then in the second paragraph, I confronted the local ministry, but no steps were taken. And then comes the solution. And in the solution, you can talk about the recycle, reuse, reduce, and the awareness programs. And then we can talk about the sustainable development, that how the resources and everything can be preserved. So all those steps can be included in the solution. And then comes the ending, that is the closing salutation, that is yours faithfully or yours sincerely. And then that is the end of the letter writing.